So it's a lot faster, a lot harder hitting, you know.
You just gotta make contact with the right location.
Yes, sir. Check everyone out with Fox.
That's a different looking cat.
It's a fishing cat.
No, but look at the way it's built. It's got a neck as big as the head.
Bless it.
He don't like being in here. And they don't have any water to go fishing on. See that? So if he's hot, he can't get to him.
That's a shame.
It should all three of these reservoirs should be filled with water so they can have a natural habitat.
I bet there's one up there too.
You know what?
Buddy would like that.
It looks like Buddy.
It would eat Buddy.
Stop tapping it.
It would eat Buddy. I hate to tell you, that right there would probably turn Buddy off.
It's adorable. Look at his cheeks. Look at its chubby cheeks. It's so cute. Wait, is this what our mascot and EMC was supposed to be? Was a wildcat?
Yep.
He's
no,
pretty
this is
lazy.
Just a wildcat. Not a wildcat, but a wildcat.
What's the difference?
This one lives in the wild. It's just a cat that lives in the wild. Cats roam in North Africa.
Yeah.
They also carry disease.
I'm not surprised. Most animals do. He has a kitty litter box.
He's pretty damn domesticated, isn't he?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Natalie, it's got a litter box.
Come on up.
Come on.
There we go.
So what is that, Mama? Is that?
Look,
right up. There's an element in there.
Do you see it?
It looked at something.
I know, it's what it is.
Watch his tail, Allison. That's how they use it. They use his tail to balance.
No, I found more.
He's literally going in a circle.
Huh?
So he's literally going in a circle.
The cheetah.
He's pacing. He's pacing.
I don't think it's the same cat.
I think it's the same. Dang, move.
Oh,